something like North Central Louisiana, about 30 miles north of Monroe. Up there, we really didn't have any festivals like what y'all have down here. We just like have fish fries and we get really drunk on moonshine and shit. This is a song I wrote, and it takes me back to those days. This one is called Bar Out in the Woods.
Fucking around in your truck.